All right, greetings, and we are back for possibly the finale of the story mode. Obviously not the finale of Crash Bandicoot, because there's still tons of collectibles to get and stuff to do. Maybe. We'll see. Anyways, doing something a little different in these sets of videos. So from now on, about the 30 to 40 minute mark of my videos, I'm going to try and end them. So that way I have a better endings to the videos. Because sometimes videos just end because it was like, it's been about 30, 40 minutes. You try to get them around the end of the levels. If I have to stop mid-level, I have to stop mid-level. We'll see. So let's go ahead and get right into it and get this started, shall we? Out for launch. Now, ironically, lunchtime is happening right now. It is Monday, October 12th. Tomorrow is a very busy day. Final Fantasy 3.35... with the resistance weapons are being added, or the upgrade to the resistance weapon being added, and they got like a whole event going on for it. And then the WoW pre-patch. For people that don't really, haven't talked much, but I think very soon I'm going to do a vlog series. I haven't quite figured out what I'm going to talk about and stuff like that, but hey, it's Dingo Dial.
Dingo Dial?
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retired life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Aww.
Silence, wimp.
But, sir!
You try my patience, Oxide.
But, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to planet Bemugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
All right, you two.
barf.
Crash is just like, man, ugh. Get a room, you two. This is what I gotta say about that. Ha! Yeah, look at that. This is the first level of the day. Obviously, we gotta kill ourselves as terrible people we are. There we go. Oh yeah, we got a new mask guy. That's right, the guy that makes Topsy Turvy. We go whoop and doot 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 whoop. That is pretty cool. Whoop, whoop, whoop. So, is it just effect? It must just. I'm gonna hit my head on the floor. What can I? Oh, I can. Who needs to touch the floor when you can just run on the ceiling? Yeah. Oh. Oh, I panicked there. Okay. It is probably much easier to jump on the floor than it would be to jump on the ceiling. Nice. Well, I killed him. All right. Okay. I'm gonna just, because again, it's easier to, this is very dangerous. Very dangerous. Okay, I'm gonna. I missed him.
Yep.
Missed him again.
Oh!
Dang. Wow, there was no checkpoint. I was pretty far in there, too. Alright, come here, Mr. Mask. Yes, thank you. Thank you. I'm guessing, since I'm upside down, if I land on that guy with my head, I die. That's just a. Oh. See ya. That's like just a guess. go. It's not. Let's not commit suicide this time. There we go. Oh, that's so nerve-wracking. My head is totally like, yikes. Jump through like that. Yeah, yeah, very careful around the nitro box. Don't want to make a boom boom. Is there, oh, yeah. Do that. Whoa. Dang. That was a bit rough. That's interesting. From there. Oh, careful. Ding. Ding, ding, ding. Yeah. You just gotta, hit him with the spin, like that. Yeah, that's okay. Oh, you're on the side of the wall now. I'm thinking right here. Ooh, it's always so clenching. What up? I saw the TNT just bounce, and I was like, uh-oh. I know how TNT works. Oh! But I clearly don't know how the shocking things work. Fell right into that. Okay. So we gotta do some. Oh. It's, you know. Oh! That's rough to do. That's really rough to do. Ready to install. I'm playing it right now. Yeah, there's a patch. I was patching the game and it was taking too long, and I'm like, I don't need network features for this game. But there we go. Though I probably should, you know, maybe in between. Oh, too low. Too low. Oh, nerve-wracking. All right. There we go. Nailed it that time.
Marvelous. Tractor beam enabled.
Tractor beam enabled. Who did that? For the boxes. Oh. Oh, this is interesting. Are these all metal? These are all metal. And then there's you. Box behind here? Yeah, okay. It's so... Oh, okay. Hello, guy in spaceship. Oh. Oh, holy crap, dude. They're ramping up the difficulty. Well, I lost both my Ecomocums. Oh, there's the thing. Oh, Ecomocums. That's Crash, not Crash Bandicoot. That's Banjo-Kazooie. Ecomocum. He's gone. Oh, that guy blasted me. Oh, right. Don't spin into it. You just gotta hit it with your face. Take it to the face. I lean too. Yeah. Yeah, I did this on my first try only because, of pure luck. And then I died here. I'll let this guy blast. There we go. No! There we go.
Whoa!
Okay. He's got a cooldown now. He's got a cooldown on his gun.
Whoa!
I went right into him. No, no blasting. Oh, crap. Oh, this reminds me. Man, they must have been playing, Oh, okay. They might have been playing, There's like a game. Where you have to do. Ooh. Oh, that was a close one. All right. I made it. Oh, no you don't. I don't like those guys, man. The blasty boys. Excuse me, pardon me. Made it. I haven't seen the, the bonus stage yet. Curious. Well, I missed the bonus stage. Huh. Missed it. I might have ran right past it. Yeah, because I didn't get all the apples, so I missed the bonus stage. Well, that stinks. That's the first stage I missed the bonus stage on. Oh. What? Man, it might have came, before that. I wonder where it was. Oh, well. Oh, time to do a Cortex stage. Shipping error. So this is where Cortex helps us out and stops that ship from taking off. Yes. So for this guy, I have to remember that he has bouncy platforms that he can bounce on. And since he can't, jump like a bandicoot. Or, spin like a bandicoot. Or do anything like a bandicoot. He just blasts. He blasts his enemies into boxes. And stuff like that.
Got to find that ship. Ugh. If I only hadn't replaced my blaster's teleport with that hair dry function.
Nope. I saw boxes. Oh, hit that. There we go. You can't double jump. Okay. How? Probably just have to dash through. And there's nothing that way. Okay. Ooh. Oh! That was unexpected. Part of the level here. Yeah. Oh man. Well, I made it. Ah, well. He's a ghost. Well, I'm gonna restart this level. Just because of, like, you know, I just realized some of those boxes are invisible. How make them appear? Interesting. You know, for restarting a level, sure, just take a good minute to do that. Well, that stinks. Fix your loading time, Sony.
Got to find that ship. If I only hadn't replaced my blaster's teleport with that hair dry function.
Well, you should have kept it, huh? Ah. See ya. I did it too soon. There we go. How many boxes? 230? That's a big yikes by me. Oh! Meteors to go by, dash, oh. Go through. Oh! That was, I walked through one, but I couldn't walk through the other one. Oh, I found that out. I was like, man, I wonder where that exclamation box is. It's like, oh, it's right there. Like, is it possible? Look at that. Now I get more fruit. Well, now I get less fruit. Oh. Oh, I went too far. I should really just blast that. Probably be four is the best. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I missed those boxes. Yeah, you know, I got past it once, but I decided to, like, start over. Maybe that was a mistake. Okay. Up. Ah, I missed the thing anyways. I missed the the dang thing anyways. Well, I don't need you. Blast these boxes. Oh, don't hit the laser. Well. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Hit the wrong button. You're not blasting me today. Whoa. Oh, well, they blasted me today. See ya. Does it even do anything? Oh, nice. Okay. Bouncy, bouncy, the cortex goes. Okay. There we go. Oh, goodness. Well, I have to come in at an angle. Oh, I almost... Oops. Hard to... I have no aim. I've hit that guy like 3 times. Dude, I could just... There we go. I think that's what they want you to do. How do you even... Come on. Dang it. Come on. What? That's hitting it. That's not fair. Jesus. Get out of here. I tried to YOLO it. Well, I got the protection, buddy. And I lost him. No! Dang it. So, how do you get on these platforms if I can't double jump? I guess I'll do that. I don't think you... Oh, maybe... Maybe I can. Just gotta delete them. Oh. No, you can't land on that thing. I fell right through it, or I fell like right on top of it. Dude, that's rough. Alright, now that works out. How? You have to. It has to be coming at you. So you get on it. That's the hard part. Honestly, the checkpoint should be right here. This is like checkpoint worthy right here. This is, holy crap. That is legit the hardest thing now. I'm too low.
Oh, it's so annoying. That, that's the worst.
I'm forgetting how to play court. But maybe I can. Can you? Oh, oh. Excuse me. Why are you? Well, there went all those boxes. Okay. It's too far. I need to be a lot closer. I'll take the hit. Doesn't matter. Yep, see ya. Okay. Nope, too far. Waited too late for it. Dude, I'll take the loss. on the one guy just to kill those guys quicker. See ya. Okay. Well, went too far. Perfect. Okay. This part's rough. Oh, freaking box, man. Like, I was on the platform, but the box pushed me off. Which sucks. I was trying to blast it, too, before I got hit. Platform's move. Oh, shoot. This is like the hardest part. I get past this and it's probably on to the rest of the level, which is, you know, that's just my guess. You tend not to play as the other characters for too long. Like agony. There's already agony on. Juked. Nope. Oh. Ugh. Panic jump. Panic jumped. Way too late. Oh, I thought I lost my guy, but I didn't. All right. Oh, I didn't keep moving with it. Yeah, this first platform's pretty easy. Why did I panic? You just gotta get on the platforms and not, you know. Well, the problem is they go away, so you have to, like, keep jumping, and they're moving at, like, such a freaking high speed. Good move they are. Thank you. like, it's ridiculous how fast these platforms are moving. If they moved, like, a little bit slower, it would probably be, like, so much easier to do. Oh, see ya. I'm out. Okay. There we go. Oh my goodness. Alright, we made it. Oh. Missed my jump. Oh, but now I don't have the mass to protect me. Ooh. Looks like there's a way to get up there. Okay. Probably, yeah, I see. Okay. Dang it, blew myself up. But I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. Now I see why they did that. Oh. Ha ha ha. That, yeah, okay. Can't wait for that guy to go away. Okay. I'm so nervous of the of this guy. Oh. Oh, okay. So he can't land on people's heads. I just learned that the hard way. Oh, oh, okay. Well, that doesn't really matter all that much, but we'll go ahead and get him out of the way. Hello. Oh. I was pretty sure I was just standing on top of that guy. Okay.
Oh.
Well, I got a mask. And I lost it immediately. Take that, sucker. Okay. Bounce. Nope. Try it again. Bounce. There we go. Now I ain't so worried about that.
Ship launch in 10, 9. Blast off!
Ah, I did it. Made it. Could have happened. That was Cortex who activated the tractor beam. All right. Oh. Dang it. Oh, the checkpoint was right there too. Man, that was a tough one. There we go. If I just like do that. I didn't even see that box there before. And I threw myself into explosive TNT, by the way. That happened. there goes my protecting guy. Didn't realize I died that many times on this part. Silly goose. I know, I just like damage boosted through it? Weird. I guess I gotta hold it pointing right. There's my go. Oh, there we go. Oh, lost him. Bye, mask. Oh, I forgot the boxes. Dang, almost 40 deaths. This is by far the hardest level. This one's gonna be a pain to not die on. Cause there's those platforms. And that's already like a pain. Get on the. I've got faster on my first try, and have failed since then. Oops. What? Okay. Now I failed there. Okay. Break the boxes with my face. Okay. Oh, they sink this time. Whoa. Wow. I like ejected. Interesting. Oh. Damage boost. Ah. Ah, I just realized I'm over my 40 minute mark. Alright, I'll just finish this level. This level will be the final one for this mark. What? Why did it just randomly fall off? I broke the box. Dang it. That was like smooth. I got top box. I got the. Yep. Why'd you just randomly fall off? What happened there? What happened? Bye. Doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter.
Oh. Why did I do that? No. I gotta not. I am running upside down. Apparently you can run upside down. Didn't know that. Jesus. This isn't like, why am I like flubbing on this one? I'm running upside down, fear me. Okay. I am breaking the rules of nature. There we go. Nailed it. Also nailed it. Get off that ceiling. Oh, I touched him. Dang it. Nailed it. Whew. Now we're sweating bullets. Oh, man. Alright, bye. Ah. Do I have to go back and do that whole cycle thing? I do. Oh, whoops. Oh, I died for 10. That's the most deaths on one level so far. Oh. Ah, oh, getting too fast. Slow it down a little bit. Now we just bounce. What? Wait, what happened there? I landed on his head. Oh, oh. Checkpoint. Hey.
They added one right here for me. Thanks. Oh, excuse me. You dare blast at me? Oh. Dog. Oh, they gave me another Uka Uka. Get them out of here. All right. Coming up on the end. Dang, we missed a whole bunch that time. Sucks. All right, there's like gonna be so many that's gonna be a rough level to go back and do. It's gonna be like the stupidest level so far. It's the hardest one. Okay, well, that is it for those two levels and for this episode. Thank you everyone for watching. See you next time. Thank you everyone for watching these episodes of Crash Bandicoot. It's about time. If you enjoyed the content, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And if you want to watch more, click on the TV. Because hey, why not, right? It's my face. Okay, there we go. Face itch. Remember, if you like the content, hit the subscribe button. If you really liked it, hit that bell button. Otherwise, give the video a like and leave a comment on what I can do better. Alright, thank you for watching. Peace!